have the capacity to win this football game within what we have done.
And a full house, and all are high-stepping to make Memorial rock again. The magic appears to be back and ready to follow the Chief and his Sooner Nation. We'll be back with Colorado and Oklahoma next. Norman, Oklahoma, number 4 Colorado in town to take on number 10 Oklahoma. And this has been the hottest ticket around for some time. Hi, everybody. Ron Franklin along with Mike Gottfried, and welcome to Saturday Night CFA. And Mike, this really surprises me, but in talking with a number of the seniors on the OU squad yesterday, this is the first time in their entire career here that they would have played before a capacity house. It's been lean times. But the point is, obviously, Howard Schnellenberger is selling it, and they're buying it.
Well, they're buying it. The players are buying it, and the crowd. Ron, this crowd is electric tonight. This is going to be a great atmosphere for this ball game. But you've got to remember, Colorado in the last 5 years, since 1984. For Neuheisel, it was his greatest day as a college player. 4 touchdown passes that stunned the University of Illinois. They won it 45-9 and earned Neuheisel Rose Bowl MVP honors. And just a few hours later, Schnellenberger's greatest moment as a college coach, a 31-30 victory over Nebraska in the Orange Bowl.
Rick Neuheisel, the second youngest coach right now in Division I. Ron Cooper of Louisville is the only one younger than him, and I think we're only talking about a few days. 15.7, you can see his longest, just under 40. Jeremy Alexander kicks it off, and this meeting between Colorado and Oklahoma is underway. Out of the end zone, so it gets... Now let's see if he can come through and convert on this one. It's the third down. Hessler sets. He's going to be sacked first time tonight. Cedric Jones, the senior out of Houston, Lamar, he's there to... Pass to Mills. Now this is what he does best. He can catch the... Colorado shows blitz, and here they come. Under pressure, gets it away. Passes tight end Alexander. They have singled up on the coverage because of the blitz. That's more in motion. Gives it to Allen. Breaks the tackle. Has 5. Has 10. Cut it off to the 11. Chip shot. Knocked it home. Sooners are on the board first. So let's take a break. 6 minutes, 53 seconds left to play. Opening quarter. Sooners 3, Buffaloes nothing. They almost got it. He has plenty of distance, and he is no good. Off to the left. So let's take a break. 1:56 left, opening quarter. 3-0 Sooners. Down, and he's upset with himself. Pressure, and they got it. Blocked right up the middle. Recovered at the 21-yard line. It's more in motion coming to the bottom of your screen, and it's a quarterback draw. At the 10, at the 5, and more away or less. Gets him set right up the middle. Touchdown, Eric Moore. It's just bolted on top. 10-0 over number 4, Colorado. We'll be right back. Over the middle, it is caught. The boy, touchdown, Colorado. Play until halftime. Sooners by 3. Allen to the right side. Still going beyond the 45 to the 46. Donnell Leomidi finally. Being left-handed, but in speed, I don't think so.
No.
Trap play right at the middle. 5, 10, 12, 13. decisions tonight for the Sooners. Right over the middle, has a man, touchdown, Juwan Penny. He was tall enough that time. Juwan Penny running a post route. Eric Moore with a good throw, a high throw, but a good catch. And that, I guess he went to the crowd, and that's why this call is. Juwan Penny, after he makes the touchdown, he goes to the crowd.
And it's 17-7. 9 plays, 78 yards, 3 minutes and 20 seconds. Penny with the 20-yard reception.
He will be where Colorado ends up with this football. With the penalty on Oklahoma, driving him back to kick it off into the wind, Colorado should end up in pretty good position.
Now here's... And here's where we are. See those speakers where those lights are in the very middle of that? Yeah.
We're hiring that.
We're
hiring a Georgia Pine.
So they got the first down. It is first and 10, Colorado. With 26, now 25 seconds, the clock is running. Kessler sets the throw in the end zone. Got him for the touchdown. Ray for locker room. That's the end of the first half with our score. Oklahoma 17 and Colorado 14. Now let's join Mike Tirico for the GMAC halftime report. Mike. Barnes the setback and he takes the deep handoff. Good job by that over out at the 40. Play action. Hessler over the middle. Got a man wide open. They drew a coverage and it's Carew. And remember, he can fly. Nobody's going to catch him. Touchdown, Colorado. You remember I told you some people say he's under 4'2". You get him in the open field, forget it. Pressure breaks down and another sack by Oklahoma. That's twice they've gotten to him and it's Cedric Jones.
That's why he may be the best defensive lineman in the
Swings it out. That's Henry. And Henry breaks the tackle and is on his way. He will score. And Oklahoma pays.
Went out on the limb and said, we're going to win this game. And really, the reason he did that was to give his players some confidence because he felt like they've been beaten down the last few years. They didn't have the confidence that they had the Barry Switzer years here.
Moore complete to his tight end, Alexander, and close to the first down as he's wrestled out by Leomidi.
The pass complete to Alexander.
ESPN's presentation of CFA Primetime is brought to you by Beechwood Age Budweiser, the king of beers. This Bud's for you. And by Chrysler Plymouth and your local Chrysler Plymouth dealers. Well, the Sooners still have time. We have 11:47 left in this fourth quarter, but Mike, we got to do better than they did in the third. They were held to only 29 yards in that third quarter play.
And that's the reason Garrett McGee's now in the quarterback. They're looking for a spark. Howard Schnellenberger trying to get the senior to give us, or the junior to give us spark.
Quick screen, Mills right over the middle. Looking for a block and he gets it. Inside the 40 and down to the 36-yard line.
When you throw the wide receiver.
Lifts up the middle. Ball is fumbled. It's still loose. And Colorado has picked it up. Jones will take it back to the 45-yard line.
A fumble in the backfield.
Frustration. You can't time out in practice and said, guys, go for it. They had a big snowball fight. More in a moment.
On top. He's got Savoy in the end zone. Touchdown, Colorado. It's a beat. Field goal attempt, Oscar Ritchie, and the ball will be placed down at the 18 to the 28-yard attempt, and he's got the chip shot, knocks it home. It was with just over 5 minutes to play in the first half. Oklahoma the 17. For Mike Godfrey, Mike Adamley, and our entire ESPN crew, Ron Franklin saying so long from Norman, Oklahoma. SportsCenter is next.